A face pull mistake is keeping your shoulder blades in a fixed position, resulting in less engagement of the rear delts. Instead, retract your shoulder blades as you pull to fully engage the rear delts.